What is that supposed to mean? I'm not playing that garbage character again.
I don't even have her unlocked.
Oh.
So they already auto-locked. They know what they're playing. They're obviously a clan.
Absolutely.
Or they're really selfish.
All mages. All of them. Every single one.
If they are, I'm actually quitting.
What?
If they are all mages, I'm quitting.
Please, no, I have to get to...
What do you want to do, Char?
I have to get to Mastery 10.
I don't know what I want to be. Hard-hitting god number 3? I don't really know. Poochie, just pick something and I'll pick off of you. Okay.
Ame.
I don't know what to do.
What was that? Oh, what the hell?
Ame works. Oh god, why?
Yes, jump on us, bird bomb us. That's all we want. Take our souls, too.
And one-shot us with your ult, Neath.
Trying to pull up all one spawn.
Okay, so now we don't have to cut anything out. My parents are asleep. We're all good.
Yay.
Legendary, amazing. What a gamer tag.
Hey, that was my first gamer tag.
They called me Dark Raven one. They called
you
me
know
Dark
my
Raven
actual like, first
school.
Gamer tag? No, they didn't. Shut up. My first gamer tag was Game Freak. And I forget the numbers that are after. There are like 4 numbers after that.
Gamer Freak.
No, it was just Game Freak. Oh, God.
Well, if y'all know, my last name is Gil, so I got an Xbox in 4th grade. My first gamer tag was Awesome Gils.
Haha,
what the heck?
Oh,
when I
caught me on Halo back in the day.
When I get my Xbox One, I'm gonna just name it, Justice, Gudra, just after my favorite Pokemon.
Justice Gudra.
Yeah.
Justice Ditto.
What are you getting?
Heck
are you
no.
getting for Christmas?
Yeah.
So after Christmas, we're not gonna see any more Troy.
Dude, I'm just gonna get a bunch of single player games. I'm not gonna do that to you.
Nah, he's gonna do that to us. Don't listen to him.
If you do, I'm deleting you from my friends list forever.
What the heck? What if I'm gone for like 2 hours because I want to play Skyrim Remastered?
You can get Skyrim Remastered on here.
No, I'm saying if you switch over to the dark side.
I don't know anyone on Xbox One. I think Zach, but I don't know if he really plays it anymore.
I see.
He's got 2K on him. He's got 2K in MLB.
Well, I don't like the sports games. I like games I can get bodied in.
Hey, he tried.
Aha!
I saw Adventures
of
Demons. What?
We're pooping on these kids. I got
they're kind
mana.
Of missing an Odin. Oh, there he is.
No, there he is. Time to bird bomb. Let's go.
Yeah, there he go. He activated the bird,
go.
And there's the bomb.
Well, yeah, it didn't do anything.
It barely tickled him.
I was lagging.
Yeah, guess what I'm doing, Poochie. Guess what I'm gonna build for my first item.
Crit.
No, something better.
You're building Life Seal.
I'm building Blood Forge.
I know, I can tell. You saw the hand. God damn, you're a freak, you know that? You're literally a freak.
Dude, why?
I hope this Odin knows that if he just does that, I'm going to... wrap him up.
You already have your ult, dude.
Yeah.
Okay, I'm back.
Same. Oh, I'm worried about Neith. She's level 4, but she could be level 5 soon. Goodbye.
I don't have enough money for Bloodforge. Feels bad.
The forging of bloods?
Mm-hmm. Get him, Poochie. Get him.
Sick him, boy.
Got him.
I wouldn't go that far.
I'm not.
I shall vanquish
this
envoy.
He's gonna bird bomb you. He's gonna bird bomb you.
Let him
try. Feel it.
Is that the one fighting for your
soul?
He
ain't got the balls or the gold. Mm. He actually didn't do it. I don't know what he's doing.
I was really expecting him to. What the heck?
You're ready for the
did he say Odin or not?
Are you leaving? Are you leaving? Are you ready for the stun? Oh, I'm not stunning him anymore.
Feels awkward.
Are you ready for
the
stun?
Here comes the bird bomb. Yes, help me.
Kasane Masamuya. I do have my ult.
Okay. I have mine as well.
Hold on, just wait. Next time he tries to bird bomb on us, I'm gonna make him pay.
Do they have fury? Heck no. Why would they?
I'm the only one that got ghosts. This is awkward.
Thanks for watching out for the team, man.
Something like that.
I have my own protections. You're not even level 5 yet.
I don't think Trojan can save you here.
Winky face.
I fucking love Zonkui, he's so hot.
Please stop.
Not on the battlefield, at least.
His big masculine body.
Okay.
His big old nipple ring.
He's got a nipple ring with two other nipple rings on his nipple ring.
Yes! That's meta. Oh, let's take damage, let's take damage.
That's New World, Meta World P.
Nipple ring with two nipple rings on his nipple. God damn it. Somebody's coming after you. I don't see who. Oh, it's Neith.
Okay, cool.
Bird bomb me, Odin. Come on, do it. I know you want to. I can see it in your eyes.
He didn't even have eyes.
Oh,
yeah.
There he is. You fucked up, fam.
Get him! There we go.
Oh god, please save me from the evil that is Neith. I got her. I stopped her.
Yeah, now she can't ult you. Wait, how weak is she?
She already used her ult. Damn. I didn't think he was gonna dive that far.
Hey-ho.
Plus,
I tried to use my ult. And that tree to the left of the phoenix got in the way of my camera.
Really?
Yes, when I ulted. I feel very triggered.
Okay, I'm gonna be right back.
Me too.
Every minute.
Just
every
kidding.
I was like, Troy, you just got here.
Got to back with the team.
That's a new strategy, is team back.
Team backing.
Team wipe, team comp, team back.
Team white.
Die.
By the time we're done with them, they're gonna be team wipe. Haha. Yes,
don't worry.
Come get me, Zonkui.
He took your soul.
Watch out for the bomb bird. Oh, he's chasing
me. Are you gonna trap me in your arena, fam?
Die.
Help! Please, somebody, help!
Don't run, run, run!
Thank you.
I am not afraid of death.
I missed with my mummify, and I was pressing X to try to use it, and I was like, oh, it's gone.
Thank you. Hey, you still want to fight us, girl?
Girl.
Nah, she doesn't want to fight. Let's back out.
I'm coming. I'm gonna come from behind her, if you can get her to come up a little bit.
Odin's here, too.
Odin's level 5?! Oh no, he's level 6 now. Okay.
Let's
kill her.
Are you kidding?
I got her, I got her, I got her.
Okay. You missed, Troy. Thank you.
What was that? What was that? Go, let's go.
You can't lie, you missed the first one.
Yes, jump I on missed her. The first one.
Get out of here, Odin. That's gotta feel bad.
That bad, huh?
Ooh, what's this?
An arena, maybe?
I can't get in here.
No, what I really meant was this failure. That's what I saw.
What is this?
What is this? I see failure.
Aluga. What am I building? I don't need it. God damn it. Oh well.
Jump on me. Okay. They didn't do it.
Were you hoping he was going to?
Yes.
I just hear, jump on me!
I was gonna roll away.
Oh. Roly-poly-oly. Ow! Why, Neith? Why? Just why?
Push you behind.
Oh. Yeah. Whatever foreign language you just spoke, Anubis, I'll take it.
What do I, Chin-Chin, did I say Nadeo?
See? Even your whatever Japanese.
Possibly.
Is that what it is?
Yes.
Oh, okay. Ooh, super kawaii.
Me all the time. I can't back. What the heck? Oh, she just killed me.
She does a fuck ton of damage. I don't know why. Oh, she's just got straight damage built right now.
Because she's Neith.
Yeah. I want to mummify her and then melt her so badly.
That can be interpreted in a lot of different ways.
What, mummify her and then delete her? How does... I don't understand.
Tie her up and then just...
Mummifying is different than tying Troy.
I don't know, it seems the same to me. They can't move
on. Don't know what kind of wrestling you've been doing, but that's the wrong kind of mummify.
Let's not talk about my situation. We're talking about your situation.
I don't have a situation. I have the tools required to bring death. What? You and me and me and you?
Me and you. You and me. Okay, you're gonna have to get a kill here, because I'm getting triggered.
That's what I'm trying to do! Oh, Odin's trying to bird bomb.
Nah, he's learned his lesson.
So airplane food.
You.
Pretty much. I haven't been on an airplane since 2005.
Yeah, don't ever bird bomb me again. You don't hurt, fag. Oh, my teeth are cold.
Please get me. I want her dead. That's literally the only person I'm focusing on right now is Neith.
Oh.
Ha! I got her to shoot it, though.
Oh, dead.
Kill her! Yes!
She made a mistake.
Sorry, Troy.
No, it's fine. I didn't really need to ult in it anyway. I could have just walked up and shot him. Bird bomb me.
Oh, God.
You like that juke?
Did you see what I did, though?
Yeah, you put it, the circle underneath him.
Yeah. Well, I put it underneath me because I knew he was going to try to jump on either one of us. It's like, well, if I put it in between us, he has to jump on one. I'm going to back Troy so you're by yourself.
Okay.
Death awaits. Death awaits. Oh, I almost have enough for...
Does Meiji's Blessing stack this late in game? Because every time I buy it late game, it doesn't stack for me.
Yeah. It's just, you have to get kills and assists in order for it to stack, though.
Yeah.
I don't have to get kills, it's just that for some reason every time I get it.
Well, I mean, you have to get it while you have it purchased. Otherwise, it doesn't count.
I know, I do that, and it won't, it's still, I'm dead. It's still, I don't know why, like... Every time like I do it, like I'll buy it as like Odin or something, and I'll get like 10 kills with it and it won't stack once. It's weird.
Oh.
Please jump on me.
Winky face. Odin Chan. Yeah.
Hey, what's up, attack, smiley face?
Why don't I have boots? Oh my god.
You don't have
Troy. Look at my build. I still
I know,
don't
have I just like
I mean,
this
I'm stronger than Neith, I guess.
I mean, in terms of power, but not movement speed.
Yeah.
Dash on that move.
There's something wrong with you. There's
literally
something.
I just did 500 damage.
There's a problem.
Like there's a problem. Don't mess. Don't talk to me.
There's a problem with you. And we're here to help you.
It's called too much damage.
Just equip some boots. You'll be fine.
Just equip them. Pull them out of your inventory and equip them.
Wow, you ran into us. You were gonna shoot us and then backflipped. You're really cool.
He missed. That's sad.
Bye, Odin.
Yes! I quit with 438 damage. That's why I have no boots. Let's
you know,
go.
You know what's also cool? You stole that kill try.
No, I didn't. I was there from the beginning then.
You. Don't even hoe on me like that. He's gonna kill me, isn't he? Oh, he's gonna get damn near close, though. Oh, shit. No! Neith can ult me! okay, I'm out of her line of sight. She can't ult me.
She's chasing me, bro. Okay.
I saw that. She wants you.
Neith, seriously, stop.
Stop. Just
you're upsetting me.
You're triggering Troy.
Bird bomb me. Do it. Okay. Okay, I'm getting boots, guys.
No, are you really?
These guys aren't even in a clan.
No, look. Look at my feet. I have boots on.
I'm proud of you.
What if they were actually cosmetics that you buy? That'd be pretty cool.
Dude, our characters would look dumb as heck.
Mm-hmm. Right? So many pieces that create what you're building, you'd look ugly.
Walk around with,
fuck,
like, some books, some staves. Can I finish him?
Nope. Nope.
Nah, I don't even do enough damage. I did 146 with my second shot. That wouldn't even.
If only you could crit while in the air.
Oh,
if
dog.
If you continue to stand underneath that, that'd be cool. Odin's dead. Yeah.
Hey,
they jump.
They didn't.
That's what I was about to do.
Uh-huh.
I'll guard. Come get me, Zonkui.
You can pick it up.
Ooh, look at that damage.
I missed. I feel bad. Okay, I'm gonna back.
Troy, remember when we had a Lord and Savior Artemis and she kept spamming retreat at us?
Yes, that was beautiful.
I loved listening to her. There, you can take this one, since I already have the enemies.
Oh, okay, they're here. Admiral Demon.
Oh, okay.
Gucci, I need your help.
I'll be there in a sec.
God damn it.
I'm on my way, Troy, don't worry. Oh, they're not there anymore, they're at Poochie. No!
No.
I'm coming.
Poochie comes first. Poochie comes first!
She didn't even kill me with her ult, so she's bad. I really like this build that I'm making. I just like made up. I just pulled it out.
How did I hit that?
I pulled this build out of my butt.
Okay, well, you got that.
Pretty good.
It's my final form.
Okay.
Come
get
back
over
here,
Neith.
Finish this. Come here.
So
come here. Oh god, the Phoenix.
There you go.
Ow. Shot me in the butt.
When you get diamond, are you gonna rock diamond for one game, or are you just gonna keep rocking demonic?
I don't have enough gems to get diamond.
Demonic is
the diamond's
good.
Getting even if I, yeah.
Did you like that bird bomb?
What'd he do?
He just completely whiffed it. I just walked over to the left and dodged it.
It's excellent. Don't worry, guys, I got this. I will be the savior we need. The hero we desire. As it continues just fucking ground pounding with his hammer.
I've seen him ult one time in this game.
And it was when he missed.
Yeah.
Yeah. Does he like not know how to ult? Did he do that on accident?
Maybe, shit, I don't know. Couldn't tell you. Sucks. Or maybe he saw that I had ghost and he's like, yeah, fuck that, I'm never ulting.
It's happening, guys. Akana and Zach are sending me invites.
Yeah, I got one too. Akana wants me to play comp because he's trying to give me a 2100.
Ooh.
Dude, we went off today. That was probably the best game of Overwatch I've ever played personally. The 87 and 12 Akana. I was playing Mercy and we were going ham.
Yes, stand in my circle more. Neath, thank you. Is that literally what their plan was? Just have Neath sit in the corner and then...
Yeah.
I see many flaws with this plan. What are you doing?
Oh, what are you, here I come.
Like, legitimately, what is he doing? Does he think he's gonna
win? He's trying to fight you.
Okay.
Nah, you're dying.
Oh, well, this is awkward.
Neath, what? Okay, well, let's take her Titan.
Hold on, I have an idea. Okay, never mind. I was gonna mummify her when she was in her spawn, and then kill her that way.
Oh, okay, please, I died.
I almost killed her. Oh, okay.
It's time to run.
I'll just ult the Titan. Never mind. I'll ult that minion.
Oh, Troy, no!
Just keep running. No, it's fine. I have Sanctuary if she wants to use it. I just heard the sound and cowered in fear.
Troy's like, help me!
I need help.
Melt away. Please, please, please push up. Yes.
I might.
Okay, this was a bad idea.
No,
regret
everything. No, it's fine. It's fine. They don't know I'm here.
Sup, Odin?
Okay, they know I'm here. I lied.
They know. Ooh, get him, Poochie. You cannot resist my power.
Nice.
I couldn't quite reach Neath.
Oh, help me with Zonkoy. He wants my butt.
Help me with Zonkoy!
Yeah.
Help me Come with Zonkoy! Troy says.
I got him.
You were the reason I died, Troy. Good, you're the reason I died. You're like, help me with Zonkoy! And then he killed me.
I thought you could kill him. What are you aiming for?
It would have been easier. It would have been easier if I would have known that he still had his stun up.
Okay, yeah.
Uh-oh, careful, Pooch, she hits hard. Do you have boots?
No.
Yeah, he does, okay.
Ha!
My one death is on you, Troy. You let me down.
You're welcome.
That's not what I was getting at.
Does this look like a good build to y'all? I just made this up, like, by my, like, I just made it up.
It's aight.
I have, like, 105 protection on both.
I'd say instead of Bloodforge, I would say instead of Bloodforge, I would get, like, Frostbound Hammer or something.
Yeah. But the Bloodforge keeps me alive, that's why I was thinking Bloodforge.
Yeah, but usually it's only good for assassins and, oh, Zonkui.
Well, how about this? Instead of Jotun's Wrath, get... Never mind. I have a build almost like this. I'll see if I can. I can.
You're welcome for that. You're literally welcome.
Yeah,
for that.
You lined them up perfectly. Bless you.
Shut up, niece. Troy.
I'm a little scared of niece, to be totally honest.
I'm kidding, Troy. I love you.
No, Troy, shut
That's
up.
What they all say. Oh, okay, I'll just die.
Oh, okay.
If we all run at Neith at the same time, she can't kill us all.
She can't kill us all.
Are you sure?
So.
And then she kills us all. We can kill the Titan.
Yeah, go GG.
That's game. A G.
I just need 13 more worshippers. Diamonds are forever. Bronze. What does that mean? Oh, Vids, I got him to diamond. Yay.
Yay.
Mastery 10.
Who's a god that you have no masteries with, you don't even have a single worshipper with, we'll get that god up to diamond.
Yes. Actually, need
we've
to look
been
at
work
that.
We've the mastery road to the road to 10 is over. We finished. We've been playing this all night.
That was really quick. That was like two games.
Anubis's road to fucking mastery 10 is over shortly, but I'm gonna do others.
You can clickbait your video now and say mastery, diamond mastery in two games. Watch how it happens.
check it out.